Today in this video, we will learn about how to secure your WordPress website if it is getting hacked again and again. If your WordPress website is getting hacked, the main culprit for this hacking attempt are vulnerability or loophole which are present in the form of themes and plugins. You can detect it easily by catching all those bulk mails as well as third-party plugins and themes which are the cause. Hackers usually send bulk emails, they steal personal data, as well as they also do phishing attacks from your website. You can secure your website easily by finding out the vulnerability, securing the file uploads by preventing them, use secure themes or plugins. If you have been hacked, then possible recreate your website again. If not possible, you can again upload WordPress.zip files and then reinstall WordPress. Now log into cPanel and go to Immunify 360. Here, you can watch the history of malwares which will help you to detect the vulnerability. Hackers commonly add malicious codes in the free versions of themes or the nulled versions. Now, in order to remove these themes, go to File Manager inside public_HTML, go to WP Content folder. Now, here you can delete all those default themes or unused themes which are no longer required. Inside cPanel, go to Metrics section and then go to Visitors. Here you can trace all the visitors which have accessed .php files, which will also help you to diagnose the vulnerability.